Yes, I can. Okay. And you're gonna do the deck again. I should have used the healing on you instead of the Are we still up? Still up. Holy crap. I'm gonna let sleeping critters die. Critters lie. I can hit you, Ivan. Can't hit your boss. Much as I'd love to, because I'd finish you off right here. But I can hit you. You know what? I could just end this right now. I apparently didn't finish him, so, okay. It doesn't quite finish you. So it doesn't quite finish you off. It comes pretty darn close. Get you out of the red, Sistina. Wait, actually, better spell to cast there. Major heal, we'll get both of you. Christina's still in it? Okay. You're still in it. And you're attacking one of my casters. You just need, you could have finished it. You could have finished it right there. What were you thinking? Oh, honey, no. To be fair, my ninja will wreck you like a truck left parked on a railroad crossing, or like a train wrecking a truck parked on a railroad crossing. As of the finish, my hit chance is low, unless. I give myself a bit of a boost. No. Enemy. Yep, I healed there. Thank you. Nope, I can't move up. Hero. Okay, how far back do you need to do this? Thank you. All right. Gotta figure this out one way or another. Okay, well that just worked. You know, I'm just curious. I'm absolutely planning on rewinding this. Yep. Let's not do that. Much better. That was a better course of action. Now to deal with your stupid butt. I'm not getting the tarot, but I'll live. 30,000 goth, so small a sum to save my daughter's life. Yeah, but then we'd be dead, so bit of a wash there.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.